instrument, you aren't embarrassed. Like, it doesn't look too tourist-like or too safari.
Exactly. It still looks done. And to your point, Courtney, it was a little too cool last week, but I wore an Alegria shoe, cross-country.
My parents, when they came and visited us in Philly,
yeah,
we did the constitutional walking tour. I actually wore these on a walking tour.
Wow.
Because you want to feel taller, you want to feel thinner, but you want to make sure that you feel comfortable.
Absolutely.
I mean, you know, I mean, and with Philly, with all the cobblestone streets and then all the hot water with food on top of that, you really do have to have a stable shoe. And this is one that, again, I can see you very easily.
Turn back to the large face to create that French cuff look.
Oh my gosh, and look at the exposed seaming detail.
Well, because Beth, not faux leather, they put it in big sheets.
Yes.
Real leather is done in sections.
Okay.
So this is done all in sections.
And look how long
that's making her look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
But what's so impressive about